tell the world how valiantly we Romans fought here tonight. Morior invictus.
Morior invictus.
This is one of those moments which I think is very revealing. Francis says to the emperor, you should flee. He says, we have ships, we've proven we can run the blockade, and Constantine probably could have, but he turns Francis down and he says, no, these are my people. I'm not gonna leave them to die alone. I'm gonna lead them and die with them, which you know, is a pretty remarkable decision. Sees the Turks streaming in. He knew he was going to die. He faced odds that none of us will ever face. And instead, he said to his enemies, no. And the answer he gives is an answer the Spartans gave at the Pass of Thermopylae with Leonidas. I would rather die on my feet than live on my knees. And he plunges into where the battle is thickest and is never seen again.